Okay, so that was my Adam Derwitz impersonation.